Like, this is a creature that there should be horror monsters based off of in popular culture, and as far as I'm aware, that's not the case. And I think that's a shame.